see him coming back out from pasture. What do you got there? Is that a little rabbit? All right, you let him go. You're all right, you leave him alone. All right, good boy. I don't like you getting little rabbits. You leave him alone. Come on, let him go. Hey, hey, Mokie. Mokie. Mokie, I said leave him alone. Leave him alone. Go on. Poor little thing. He's back there scared. Come here. Come on. Come here. I won't beat you. Come here. I won't beat you. Don't you sass me. You're all right. Come here. Come here. Come on. Mokie. Come. Hey. Nope. Don't you. Mokie. No. You leave him alone. Come on. Good boy. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. I know. You leave that little rabbit alone. He's not hurting anybody. Good boy. He still wants to go in there and catch him. I'm going to have to put him inside till we let this guy escape. You're going to be in big trouble. Come on, let's bring you inside. Come on. You're freaking so heavy. He weighs a freaking ton. Hi, buddy. Mokie's killing little rabbits. He's going to get in trouble. He's going to be in trouble for killing those little rabbits. I'm surprised that little thing couldn't get away. Good boy. I know. I know. You're a good boy. Rick, you should be. This is why everybody's like, see, he don't kill the mice. He goes out and catches rabbits and birds and everything else. Meanwhile, the rats are chewing up my truck wires. I'm going to have to put him inside so I can let that rabbit go. All right, go inside. He's like, dude, the fireplace ain't on. It ain't even cold. All right, let me go see if I have a little rabbit still hiding in here. If I can shoo him out. Is he still back there? Oh, he's already gone somewhere. Hopefully he's gone good and far before I let Smokey out. He's shining through here. I don't see him back there. All right, I'm going to hose this down. I'll put this in somewhere, saving the rabbit for Mokie. Crap, I just saw him. Did y'all see him? He's right there. He's hidden. So I'm going to try and go get something and catch him so I can bring him out to pasture. Get him away from this house. Okay, so we got him out here. Far from the house. Mokie's inside. We'll let him out here. Hang on, little buddy. Go ahead. He's trying to run in the barrel. Go outside. There you go. There you go. You go hide. He's like, dude, who is that? Buddy, you scared the crap out of me. I saw a big old shadow coming up behind me. I'm looking over here. I see this big old shadow. I went, holy shit. They're like, dude, what do you? I'm not feeding them. I'm letting the rabbit go. He's like, dude, where'd he go? Now I lost the rabbit. I don't know where he went because Buddy scared me. What are you guys doing sneaking up on me? You're not supposed to sneak up on your dad like that. There ain't no sense in that. You guys tried to trick me. I wasn't paying attention. You guys are going to be in big trouble. You're going to be in big trouble, mister. You snuck up on your dad. You're getting a spanking. Bad horsey. Crazy horses. All right. You guys want to go in that pasture, huh? And go roam around. Maybe I'll let y'all out tomorrow. All right. So they saw this bucket and think I was bringing hay out. I should have known, but they sneak up on you. They come out of nowhere. Those freaking horses weren't even nowhere to be seen. I turn my back and I see these big old shadows coming up on me. You guys are making me look like a fraidy cat. There ain't no sense in that. At least they didn't go out the open gate. So now I know that little rabbit's out here. I'll let Smokey back out. He usually only goes out there on his hunting fest, you know, once a day. So since he's already been out there, he probably will leave him alone. I had to put water in here. I had a big fight with the electric company. They were out there hitting my horses, coming on the property and shit. Anyway, I put up this new chain. This is this gold chain. It's a little heavy, but it's not supposed to rust. So we'll see how that works out. Good boys. I know. You guys acting like you're all hungry. Hi, little Ransom. All right. Well, in that there, I'll add that in somewhere. Mokie and the rabbit eating their breakfast. They were playing. It was so cute. The rabbit was attacking him, trying to bite him. Got underneath him, flipped him over. Mokie had to slap the rabbit and say, knock it off. All right, I'll add this in.